It's so funny when I make these videos when I'm too lazy to get out of my bed, especially with the flag in the background, given what it's all about. And none of that ever was planned. It's just funny. It's like the CNN shirt behind my videos, which never was planned either, except when I did the walkaway video, the scream is behind me. I just wanted to say I did just hit the bong. When I'm waking up triggered, I'm so triggered I'm forgetting to even hit the bong. So I want to backtrack. That Gorilla Glue probably is the very best thing Dalton could have recommended, because like the Arsenal employees said, and like I finally listened and was doing better, I need concentrate. But I broke my nectar collector, so that wasn't an option. I could have gotten rocket joints, but I would have left with a lot less. And for $40, given the cost of my consumption, and my help Adopolis knows exactly what it's been costing. It really was probably the best price, which is exactly what Dalton said in terms of making the $40 stretch as long as possible. Because actually, I might even be able to make that last through today, because I think I've maybe consumed about half of it. So anyway, if that lasts 2 days, boy, $20 a day is still expensive for your mental health. And I'm incredibly grateful for the people making it happen that I have that money, because I will not seek treatment at any Quad City Mental Health. Why would I anyway? Why would I? So they can give me the poison I've already had? Do you want to know? Mr. Perkins went on and on and on and on and on about how if I were to see a doctor, they have new medicines now that they could give me. I don't trust Mr. Perkins a goddamn bit. And anybody that is going to try to put any pills into me, it's not going to happen. It won't. I'm not going to allow myself to be medicated. So I want to make that clear as well. If I were to get any sort of PTSD help that's in terms of like these mystery things that are helping veterans, but only veterans can do it, and nobody else is allowed to do it, and they won't even say exactly what it is. And yeah, these things exist, because what industry did I work in until a year ago? Fortune 500 mental health as a content writer. Universal Health. Nobody's going to put any pill of any kind into me. I want to make that clear. But yeah, I mean, I would try some of these unconventional methods that apparently are only being allowed to veterans. And Lord knows I've had about, what, 30 years now of cognitive behavioral therapy? Come on, folks, it's ridiculous. Flip the switch. Give me the disability. Enough is enough. I'm tired of the nonsense. I've been abused. I've been jailed. I've been tortured. I've been tortured in a healthcare facility. There ain't no way I'm accessing healthcare in this sick, filthy town.